I love it. I remember the first time I read it, I was like, wow, I want to do it. The script has these moments where it goes through some really light moments and funny and comedy through some others who are like real, and that what I think makes this movie special.
There's a real story about a relationship between two sisters, and I think it's just such a girls' movie, and I feel like all of my kind of girlfriends will go and see it. It's very like singing hairbrush, kind of those kind of moments in it.
I think that the story goes through some really nice moments, and it's like it was a big chance for me to like enjoy myself as an actor, enjoy myself as a singer. It was the first time in this book, and as a dancer as well, if I can call myself a dancer.
It's a really great, feel-good, happy film. And I think people, I mean, I certainly go to the cinema to get light relief and have a good time. And also, all of the, you know, young girls will see beautiful video. It's a great reason to go to the cinema. It's great.
And I grew up with these songs. So to be in a piece of work that has this music from my old disco days when I was 15, it's fantastic.
It's a fantastic source of energy and bright, smashy make you feel really good, really positive, and let you forget about everything for 2 hours and probably more.
Wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo.
This is the best holiday ever.
Walking on Sunshine, in cinemas this summer.